Well, hello there, guys. My name is The Walking Target, and I am just gonna do this intro. Alright, guys. So, I am super excited to talk about this game, Midnight Fight Express. I'm assuming it's an indie game. It must be an indie game. God, it feels good. It is such an amazing game. I love the story. I love just everything about this, and I'm not gonna talk about it. I'm just gonna, you know what? Let's just jump into it. I customized my character and stuff, and it's just like literally a brawler and like a shooter all in one, and it's just super fun. And the music is sick. I know. Answer's thing is, I really don't have a whole lot of them, swear, but I can give you this, at least me, a lowly nobody. Just a hacker with a hatred for bullies and an agenda that involves saving the world. I got into the boss's databases and found you that way. Figured if I woke you first, might be able to steer you in a moral direction. Uh-oh, we've got incoming again. Hope you're not tired yet. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, where you going, traitor? Pretty sure. Oh, sorry. Shut up. Whoop. See ya. The fuck out of here. Oh, come on. So fucking good. Oh my god. Backup plan. We are the backup plan. With your moves and my guidance, they can't stop us. Tally-o, let's go. Copter, boss is bringing out the big guns early, quick inside the train, okay? Wait, what's that supposed to... Oh. Go, go, go. Oh, what the fuck? They wouldn't let me move. Whoop. Oh, oh. Oh, no, fucking bastards. Get the helicopter to shoot his ass. Come on, dude. There we go. Ooh. Are you beating up people on a train, motherfucker? Come here, bitch. God, I fucking love this game. Let's go. Eat shit, motherfuckers. Come on. The copter, stay clear of those windows, okay? Alright, come on. Sit the fuck down. All right, let's get it. Oh.
What?
I think a lot of that. And see, like, this is so cool. Like, you can save the fucking GIF. Like, that's fucking awesome. That's so sick. It's not one of my best ones, but But hey, that shit is fucking sick, dude. This is such a good game. I love it. I love everything about this. It is just dope through and through. So if you haven't, make sure you go check out the Steam event going on. They got a bunch of demos. I think it's called, what is it called? Let me actually check real quick. It is called, make sure you check out Steam's Next Fest. And I didn't just look that up. But yes, go check out Steam's Next Fest. They got a bunch of demos for you to try out. I just hella clapped into the thing. They have a bunch of demos for you to try out, and it is like intense. Like, I just tried out Renown because they recommended it to me, and it was pretty fun. It definitely needs some work, and the fact that it's just like multiplayer, like there's no building or anything in the demo. It's just the fighting. And I think they're just trying to get that core mechanic down of their game, because it is going to be a large selling point when you go into fight and build and stuff like that. But it looks like a really cool game. It looks like a lot of fun. So check out Renown too, but mostly check out this shit. Like Midnight Fight Express. This shit is fucking insane. Story is fantastic, if I say myself. It is amazing. I love it so much. So that's about it for this one, guys. I just wanted to show you how you got how I play this one and how I was enjoying it, and it is so worth the playthrough. So definitely go check out Midnight Fight Express. And I am the Walking Target. Thank you so much for watching. Do me a favor, hit the like and subscribe. No comments, you know how we do around here. And I will see you in the next one.